Much like the infinity of space, the Mercury rocket-shaped corn maze appeared to go on forever at the Belvedere Plantation in Fredericksburg, Virginia. The space-themed maze and NASA exhibits turned the Virginia farm into an out-of-this-world experience for families and visitors. In addition to pumpkins, hayrides, slides, and pony rides, farmgoers could visit NASA's Driven to Explore trailer, touch a moon rock, build a corn rocket, and play educational games about science and space. The outreach effort in an unexpected place got many people talking about NASA.
I think I would like to go to the moon because when I'm on the moon, I think there's less gravity or something, and I can jump really high, and it's probably really fun to do it.
Belvedere Plantation is one of seven farms across the United States taking part in a project called Space Farm 7. The project is a collaboration between NASA and members of a Utah-based company that helps farmers design and create mazes. This year, the organization decided to highlight NASA. For those visiting the farm recently, NASA's presence was a welcome surprise.
We came here to pick some pumpkins, but learning about NASA was an exciting bonus.